excited. It only took 3 hours and 30 minutes for the two men to reach Grand Finals. It's FF. Winning for losers. He had 5 sets of losers. 6 sets from losers. What a run.
Edge guard. credit on that stop. He should have been dead.
Shield off. The push off pressure.
Yeah. Yeah, and then the backer would not have edge guarded like he wanted it to. It should be a lot of damage. But
he does not shield right now.
He got the laser, so he doesn't have his recovery, right? Well, he just holds ledge.
This is Evo's back counter big too, so he's playing extremely well.
Yeah. Is he dead? No, he's not.
Well,
he got the turnaround too.
I think Evo wanted to charge him. Yeah. This opportunity. There's a combo here. Tech chase.
He's pretty good at the tech chase here. Yeah, the up smash is working. So he goes back. Oh god.
Further to
I'm surprised he still got that down there. It's like this night had that much hits the ball.
Maybe against Luigi.
Maybe. Oh, nice ledge dash.
Yeah. Up tilt. That's awesome.
Shiz.
It's a little too far.
He's got angle it. If you had attack, yeah. But nice stuff. Stuff by you.
You kind of baited him with that DI. Because it was a little bit up, but it was still far enough away.
Please. Oh, God.
Sweet spot, double down.
He just needs to remember how he took the stock. He just hold the ledge.
Stay high. Nice. Going well for this. Nice.
I feel like Falco's jump squat allows him to do that, but I'm not sure.
It's like his jump animation kind of kills him.
I'm just saying that because I'm pretty sure Marth can't do that. Like, yeah. That fast, at least.
Yeah, Marth, like, he flips as well, but it's like, he doesn't fall as fast.
Damn. The like, real fast faller.
Yeah. That is awesome. Nice.
So right now, I'm pretty sure FF is looking at his own counter. Probably Yoshi's.
Yoshi's might be his final one.
I don't know what else he'll do. Like, Stadium is good.
He had a stop to play. His fire combo would be great.
Oh, he's still going to get the spike. Or the medium. Oh, that should be it. Chops.
Wins the run back here.
Yeah, let's see where he goes. You'll see from
him. Yeah, that's right to Yoshi's. Ready? Go!
I thought he was going to force
it. Yeah, I was getting a lot of mileage off of getting out of punish and jumping on the
edge. Yeah, he got hit by it, too.
He was ready.
Oh, Rand almost came out, too.
Getting a combo. It was a reverse combo.
Yeah. Now his combo is Falco's.
Probably
in distortion. The up air didn't send the right way that you probably wanted. No shot at a shield, but I guess that helped him avoid the chop. Not that one. I think there is a chop. Oh, he actually weak by it.
Yeah, probably. He's like jumping over it. There is that hitbox, like, Luigi shrinking him.
Oh, the hitbox? There's no.
Yeah, yeah. That was a terrible hit combo.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now it's useless. Yeah. Wedge with the air, but. It's all like that.
The opposite of that of the last FD game.
Nice random. Nice tag.
I thought he was going to stall to get to Randall. Good, nice stall. I thought he was going up there. Did Randall get?
That might have. Did you land on him?
Immediately. I think. Well,
it's a reset.
Yeah, that is a reset. Ready? What happened?
Survival. Neutral start. Ready?
That was his first wave movement on the platform.
Sure. That's a good sign. He still has the energy. Even after like six set losers run.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Already. He ended it off with a foot chop.
Just went down again.
With that movement, Ilu is feeling it a bit, at least. He's using that. He's running away with it, basically, with that.
It was a 4-stock earlier. First 4-stock.
Let's see. Misfire? Misfire's no down. Was that a reverse fair?
Yeah.
No, he takes his one stock. He just needs to not get touched. Well, he could get touched, but just not killed.
Knocked down.
There's the patience getting
paid on.
He wanted to set up for him.
Comes the killer combo. 2019.
Pretty commanding, like down air out of you. No, Falco actually has good cover for once.
He's waiting for him.
actually got that.
Sometimes
wow.
Just being at the ledge just kills the Luigi.
Yeah. He needs to stop going for the He just misfires away.
Yeah.
Alright, Yoshi's.
This was FF's counter pick earlier.
Yeah, and it helped him. He didn't get the probably didn't like know where healer was to get the shine. And Falco's shine is pretty small.
I think it might be stronger up here. Point. Down here? Oh, reversal. He's still gonna trash my up.
Very unfortunate. Yeah, I think he wants to cycle. He charges it up.
Well, he was just trying to push someone for cycling. I don't know what's up.
Maybe he knows something.
He wants a misfire combo. That's my best guess.
Well, the weak does. That was a strong one, yeah, right? Wow.
Maybe that's the privilege of a... And the curse of a double aerial. Because that means yes, but only because it's a really slow fall.
Nah.
So like the rest of the time he just gets juggled. When he has you in the corner, he can just hit you twice. Kind of like Mark from the Little Fan.
He got the shy guy. That guy didn't think about the first hit.
It's even, even.
He made it out. He just didn't like. He's just going after him. Instead of beating on well, in the air at least. Because yeah, I'm pretty sure he could have not taken that extra percent. Oh, baby. Finally. He did.
No.
Unfortunate. He was covering pretty much everything, right?
As good.
It is.
Tournament point. That fading auto cancel bear shine is such a good trick.
Yeah.
It's so hard to come with Falcon when he's super.
Something over the back here. I'm surprised he didn't hold that. I thought he was going to try it up there, but his fire actually helped him with the... Well, he crouched that, right?
He
didn't even think.
The
Isaiah Frank. And he broke us down. He gets a good sour spot out of it there. That was a good angle, but... This is a lot of damage.
Yeah, Trust me.
Yahoo! Definitely like messed up his ugly.
That's good. That's just stop going in.
Probably feels himself.
Yeah, we can close out the set.
If he's holding up, he actually stuffed out the double laser from the edge. That's usually when people start playing better. Because whenever you get hit by a double laser, you just get in your own psyche.
It's a good one. Both ends.
Yeah.
Shush. Shush. Actually flanked him. The scramble situation.
He really shows his back to get the up tilt, so he wouldn't get hit. And he'll get the maximum range of it. I understand why he didn't like hold ledge there because of the fireball.
Well, earlier he was actually paired with the fireball.
Maybe he's not feeling it because that was one set. He didn't get the Galleon though. That should stop. Yeah, that was the stop. Yeah. I'm surprised he actually went for it. Like after a throw. Yeah. Over him to get up. See if he looks good.
This is so hard. He gets pushed back, he can't shield grab.
Yeah. And also Wispy kind of.
He's off stage. Empty line up tilt.
Oh, here's the grab.
I think he misses with edge.
Yeah.
Run from FF.
Yeah.
We lost
to Ramses.
Yeah. It's quarterfinals. Came back. Beat Niceness, Ghost Chunk, Stranglefet, Higgins, TSB, and then Elu twice.